Welcome to our 2019 Vauxhall Viva SE. This car is a 1 litre petrol engine which produces 73 brake horsepower and runs at 146.3 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Viva. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in lava red. You'd have 15-inch wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath the Vauxhall badge and lift up. You can see inside, you have a decent amount of space back here. With those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding, to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Viva SE. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your USB input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be adjusted just here. Air conditioning access via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, you can see here you have your FM as well as your AM radio stations. So there's plenty of stations to choose from, with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your right hand side, you have some controls for the hands-free and the audio. If we move on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it very easy to see. This car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Viva, mostly finished in the black cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. If you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.